Rhinocs are running rampant around here, but I can't get anyone out of the Tiki Lodge long enough to do anything about it.
Be sure to keep your friend Sparks the Dragonfly healthy, Spyro. If his health...
Hey.
Here, take this egg. They were giving them away at the Tiki Lodge last night.
Hi, I'm not talking in this stream, I'm just playing. But hi, Baba. I can talk to you, obviously.
Okay, I can leave you to it.
You don't have to leave. I'll reply to you in a second. I'm like recording gameplay at the same time for this. Well, you can stay if you want. Gotta love a bit of Spyro. But the idea of this was to just people could listen and watch and just relax to go to bed too, you know. I'm not wasn't gonna talk in this stream.
Spyro, you're just in time. I saw two egg thieves run through this door. Well, actually, they paid me to guard their hideout, but that's irrelevant. I'll happily let you through the gate to chase them down for a small finder's fee. Thank you, Spyro, and best of luck catching those dastardly egg thieves.
Are you the dragon looking for all those eggs? Because I saw a shifty looking character with one over there.
There goes another one. He was really fast. Maybe if I activate the supercharge, you'll be able to catch him.
it looks like it's just you and me. I'll keep a lookout while you sort out the Rhinox.
Working. I'll see you at the beach. While I was gone, my friends borrowed the Rhinox submarine. Then they took it for a joyride. And then they smashed it into a big pile of rocks. Oddly enough, the Rhinox failed to see the humor in their actions and stuffed my friends in the jail cell behind you. Summary of your progress in a world, you can press the guidebook button to open the guidebook page for the world you're in.
Thank you. Dropped the jail key while he was shaking me. Now I can free my friends. Oh, I forgot to tell you. One of the Rhinox had this egg in his lunchbox. Rhinoc has challenged us to a naval battle. Our speedboat versus his nuclear shark submarine. If we win, we'll get the dragon egg he's guarding. If we lose, we'll have to spend a month doing kitchen patrol. What do you say? Do you want to take on Bluto? Okay, good luck. Just remember, stay away from the sharp end. Bluto has ever lost. You dragons must have a ton of talent. I hope this egg was worth all the trouble.
You
have a dragon egg for you, but instead I used it to test our ultra-high-speed superfluidity tunnel. The good news is that it made it to the end of the tunnel without a scratch. The bad news is that there's no way to get it back out now. The tunnel is chock full of Rhinox and floating mines. The only way to retrieve that egg is to defeat every single Rhinox in the tunnel. Good fluid dynamic characteristics. From now on, all of our submarines will be egg-shaped. Until the hover to get more distance when gliding.
Spyro. Some of my SEAL friends are trying to take down a Rhinoch fortress. I'm about to go and lend a foot. I love the smell of singed Rhinoch in the morning.
On our beach, and we're going to blow it to smithereens. We just need you to take out all the turrets for us. We're lighting the bomb now, so just make sure to stomp all those turrets before the fuse runs out, okay? It's a good thing I kept this egg nice and safe in my pocket.
Thank you.
would have crashed that submarine if Sal hadn't tried a handbrake U-turn during an inverted barrel roll.
Thank you.
can't wait.
Over to the balloon.
Hi guys, I hope you are all having a nice time. I'm not talking in this stream, because I want it to be relaxing. You can just chill and or go. To sleep to this stream.
Baby,